or I'm at the Bio City Festival. All these trucks, these paintings. How you doing, sir?
Yeah, I'm doing well. Thank you.
Thank you. That's good. That's good. My first time here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Got some nice artists here. Yeah, that's pretty awesome art. All right. And that's where. That's a clay stuff. Clay boot. 322. Thank you, Fall 2. This one is Daryl George.
Playing all day lollipop there.
Almost all day garage. It's a picture right here. So nice.
That is awesome.
People over here. You see the sign said do not enter, so you can't go over there. The Banksy Garden. Alright. This art looks pretty nice. That says Ike. It's by Rachel Gorey, mixed media 2D and critical 42-43 Austin, Texas. I have no idea what this is. It's a pretty nice, awesome art here. Oh, I'm just like, I'm sorry, it's my first time here. How you doing?
Oh, good. I didn't know if you like talking to someone on.
Oh, no, no, no.
Or
this
you're
is,
talking to
this
me
is,
or.
Oh. I'm recording, so.
Okay.
Yeah, just.
So this is first time at the show?
Yeah, that's first time.
Okay.
Some nice art here.
It's a great weekend for it.
Made out of clay, is that right?
Yeah. Huh. Yeah. And then I'm using underglazes, slips, and glazes, all fired.
Okay.
Yeah. I kind of do these. I've got a place in Angel Fire, New Mexico. I live in the summer, so I'm at like 9,000 feet surrounded by aspen.
Oh,
I don't
good.
Know if you've ever walked through groves of an aspen grove.
Oh, I've never been there.
They're magical. You need to go in. All four seasons are different.
Where is it at?
Well, this is in Angel Fire, New Mexico, so it's outside of Taos. A lot of people don't think of New Mexico as having mountains, but I'm at a ski resort.
Oh, good.
And,
yeah, I gotta go to New Mexico one day.
Yeah.
I need to.
It's closer than Colorado and it's more affordable. It's the only place I can afford to buy something.
I need to go to Colorado. I'm missing out.
Yeah. You need to get out of Houston.
Yeah, I do. Oh, well, thank you. Some nice art here. Ooh, some interesting art here.
Star Wars art.
Yeah. Oh, you good, man. You good. I ain't taking no picture. I'm just recording. Nice art here. Mixed media 3D boot 48. And $150 each for these features. This purse, $600. Cove is $600. Jinko is $600. Oh, snow? Pretty awesome. Tributary, $800. It's my first time here.
Yeah.
Try to come back next year. Well, I think it's the one in October, but it's in downtown.
Yeah, it's downtown.
Okay.
illustration design. Oh no, it's just it's recording. I'm not taking a picture.
Oh.
Yeah, this is recording.
I don't want to be in the video either.
Oh, wow. I mean, if I was taking a picture, I would have just took it already.
Yeah, yeah. I know.
Yeah. I'm just recording, literally. This looks awesome. Just fighting someone, no, and then I find it. Like, you know something. Okay. And 120 for this one. 135. 120 each on these two right here. Myself for no reason. But this look nice. Oh wow, $40 for this? Oh man, it's pretty awesome. Oh, Sonic Boom. This is the good one. Sonic Boom is the good one. Jackson Ogletree. How do you say his last name?
Ogletree.
Ogletree?
Yeah, it's kind of like a K, the C-H. Ogletree.
I just thought it was Ogletree, but...
Oh, that's okay. A lot of people, that's what everybody says.
Okay.
Yeah.
Huh.
Just imagine the princess from Brave saying
that. I got some awesome glasses here.
Oh, thanks, man.
Some glasses. That one looks delicate right there. Looks nice too. This is my first time here anyway.
Really?
Yeah, cool.
Yeah.
It's our first time doing the show.
Yeah.
That's good. Huh. I'll be back in October.
Oh, nice. Yeah, we do a show in the downtown area.
Yeah, downtown.
October. Yeah.
I don't know how the park is going to be, so I have no idea.
Yeah, no worries.
This is nice though, right? The whole shuttle situation.
Yeah, it's shuttle. I wish they could do this for downtown.
Yeah.
Hopefully. I don't have to pay like $10 a parking, $5 or whatever.
Right, something like that.
Yeah.
You're more than welcome to touch. They're just not connected to the stands.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, we could touch it?
Yeah.
Oh.
They're just not connected to the stands.
Had your hands full, otherwise I would have said something.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks nice. Oh, I'm touching this delicate glass right here. Okay.
You got everything?
Yeah. Trust me. Awesome glass. Undying glass. Ogletree, or shell tree glass.
You got my
love. Margaret Latrell Mixed Media 2D, Knoxville, Tennessee.
It starts with a collage about the story all inside. And as you can see, it's almost like a Where's Waldo painting.
$650 for the loss in the Golden State.
Man, you really
have to see that. Dane. A lot of good art here, so. Okay. stop seeing the artist statement.
Oh.
Statements. Kind of hard to read.
So many shows make it mandatory. We always hang ours.
Oh, really? Oh, the Stern is silver. Because this is the stage that would cost $329.
I thought about it when we got over.
Oh, get out of the way.
No, you're good.
Oh, just recording. I'm gonna take it. Oh, man. That's another mirror. That's 19 by 19 or 23 and 1/4. You see, there's all these food trucks. You can buy like anything around here. I'm not sure what that one is. It's like a corn dog. So. See more of the delicate art here.
Yeah, I got like one or two of those left and I'm out. That's been the biggest seller I think of the weekend.
Dead wax art.
I'm surprised by it, but.
It's a hand carved art from vinyl record skin here. Take a photo. Oh man. That car looks nice. Okay. What kind of car? I want to see what kind of car is it. What kind of car is it?
That one?
I'm not sure. I don't think it's an Impala. It don't look like that.
No, it's not an Impala. It's
I have no idea what it is.
Not sure. I can't remember off the top. It's some guy in Miami. He has like tons. He has like 10 cars in that side of the garage.
It's probably like a 1967 car.
Yeah, it's a late 60s. It's not a Chevelle. It's some.
It's.
Oh,
I don't know what it is.
Day to day now. Riviera. It's a Riviera.
Never heard of that.
Oh,
that's the name of the brand?
No, that's the name of the model.
Oh, the model. Okay. Huh. Never heard of that model before. Huh. Looks like it's a nice car, though.
Yeah, it's. He has a lot of, he has like 10 cars there. They're all like $100,000 and up. They're all classic cars. Porsches, Mustangs, Corvettes,
stuff like that. Rush 2112. What do they call it? 2112. Either 2112 or 2001. Oh, that Wu-Tang. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, that Wu-Tang looks nice. That's an off the Wu-Tang display. Man. Dead R Max Fox on Instagram. Dead Wax Art. Man carve info at Dead Wax Art.com. Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
Some of these too. Right. Oh, those look nice too. Right.
Yeah, it's for 3 years.